where I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos. I'll tell the girl them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Our main feature today on EATV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. My name's Martin Tyler, his name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. Premier League football is coming right up for you. It's Liverpool against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Jordan Henderson starts. He was man of the match last time out. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Two changes for Tottenham today. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Giovanni Lo Celso starts with Moussa Sissoko in midfield. And just one up front for them today. Eva Banega. Roberto Firmino to Henderson. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Throw in for Liverpool. Henderson. Alexander-Arnold. Elliott. Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Let's go over to Alan McAnally quickly for news of a goal in the Norwich City game.
It's a goal for Manchester United. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Henderson! The header is off the target.
Yeah, just didn't connect properly. I don't know if it came off his shoulder.
Throw for Tottenham. Aurier. That's a bad ball. Roberto Firmino. Elliott. No offside. Was played over the top. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. It's the start of the scoring, and Liverpool have done it.
Well, we had to wait a while, but Liverpool get their noses ahead.
Well, he's always been a defender with an eye for goal, Alan. He's got another one.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that when he goes forward, you always fancy him to get on the end of something. He's done brilliantly there.
It's Liverpool ahead. Eva Banega. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. With Banega. Chance to put it in the box from here. Henderson! Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Put the corner in the middle. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Henderson. Henderson. Trying to find an opportunity. Elliott. Roberto Firmino. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, our reporter Alan McAnally is at the Etihad and he's got news of a goal.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling. A bit of a cheeky one. He let the ball go through his legs and flicked it home with his heel.
Tries to shot here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Tottenham given the throw. Sissoko. Now the possibility for a cross. Brave blocking. And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go. And they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left. Threading it through. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Son! Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Henderson. Now Elliott. Roberto Firmino. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And here's Elliott. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0. And the referee has blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Touch has just deserted him a little bit today, Harry Kane. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. And it's now with Liverpool.
As we can see, Liverpool well ahead in the possession stakes. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Good tackle. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Spurs will be facing Everton. And here's Elliott. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and host.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Liverpool want to make a change here. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Let's go over to Alan McAnally quickly for news of a goal in the Norwich City game.
It's another goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Juan Mata. An awful back pass put him in the clear and he easily beat the keeper. 60 minutes played, 4-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Here they are, still probing away. Roberto Firmino could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Fabinho. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, he's beaten his man. Could be a chance here for... Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Aurier. Bergwijn. That's a turnover of possession here. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Son. And it's played to Elliott. Intercepted well. Put in from the wide area. Not really away from the threat here. He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
It's a good example of his strength. He's looking for the cross. Henderson. They can spread the play now. Fabinho. It's a great run over the slide tackle. Can't get the shot through. Good block. We're hearing about a goal at Carrow Road and more about it from Alan McAnally, who's there.
It's a goal for Norwich City. 8 minutes remain. 5-1.
Top work, Alan. We're back here now with Alan Smith. Henderson. And it's played to Elliott. Read the play well to intercept. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Just the odd flash of brilliance from Tottenham, but not enough flashes.
No, I mean, it would be a heck of a comeback, but all to do now.
A deep cross, back post. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Jordan Henderson.
Has indicated there will be a minimum.
We could get a cross in here. Henderson. Excellent defending at a critical moment. It's finished now with the final whistle. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humid.
You. This is not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I've gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. You matter to me. You matter to me.
Nice to have you along here at Selhurst Park, the home of Crystal Palace Football Club. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Crystal Palace against Liverpool.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Number 9.
He could be the star turn for Liverpool today. He's not been in bad form either. Four in his last three games. Defenders are going to watch out for him.
And number 7, Maximilian Meyer. Thank you, Selhurst Park. Enjoy the game.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Keita is in goal. James Tompkins plays alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Luka Milivojevic plays alongside James McArthur in the middle of the park. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. Meyer able to intercept here. Two changes for Liverpool. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Modric. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Liverpool, they played really well last time out and won at home against Manchester City
to move into top position after that last game. A lot of confidence at this club, and I think if they...
Well, here it is! No trouble for Alisson. Alan McAnally is at the Amex Stadium today and he's got news of a goal for us.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Mane with the cross.
Oh, a touch will do.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. He's blocked that well. No threat now. To Robertson. Wijnaldum.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino. Change of direction, infield. Saw that coming and intercepted. Jordan Ayew. Ward. James McCarthy. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Neatly intercepted. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
James McArthur. Meyer. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Jordan Henderson.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Now, a well saved corner, and here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front, and in it goes, and the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Roberto Firmino.
Referee has indicated there will be
2 minutes left. That's added time.
Added time.
It's Mane. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. And it's played to Elliott. James Milner. Modric. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Read that well with the interception. Elliott, Modric, good vision. News of a goal in that Brighton game for Alan McAnally to fill us in on.
It's the second goal for Leicester City, 53 minutes played, 2-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us, and he's brought us right up to date again there. To clear it, he has cleared it well. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Here's Wijnaldum, here's Milner, Modric. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Meyer, now Cenk Tosun, careless there. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Crafting the through pass. Players arriving in the middle. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Wijnaldum. Change coming up to Crystal Palace. Alexander-Arnold. Roberto Firmino. Good vision here. Firmino, and there it is!
Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit. It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
And Liverpool are in front in this game and there's no surprise in that. That's cut out. Can really get at the opposition here.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Milivojevic.
Number 14.
Well, they could get the ball back here and they have done.
Coming onto the pitch, number 7. James.
Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on.
Coming off the pitch, number 10.
Roberto Firmino. Trent Alexander-Arnold. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Modric, typically, through ball. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Corner now for Liverpool. Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. Premier League football for you, very shortly. It's Liverpool and they take on Brighton.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kick-off. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Got three changes for Liverpool. In goal is Alisson. Joe Gomez starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Brighton will play with these players today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Here's Bernardo. It's a bit of a transitional time at Chelsea, you feel. And that is reflected in their position in the league table. And they will be pushing hard to get up the table. If not, there'll be a lot of pressure on those who are running the club.
No, I mean, I just can't believe where they are in the table. I thought they would have picked up by now in their efforts to finish in a Champions League position. As things stand, can't see any sign of a recovery.
Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. And Sadio Mane. Good defending. No problem in the end. Known as Bobby Firmino. The Brazilian deserved to be focused here today.
Yeah, definitely. He's not a conventional centre-forward by any means, but more than one way to skin a cat.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Could whip it in from here. Gets his foot in there. deflected out for a throw. Good interception. Murray. Liverpool take over possession again.
Pitch as always in very good order here at Anfield. It's a bit different behind the scenes, isn't it? New dressing room.
Must take the lead here.
Out in front of goal. Modric
takes on the shot.
Got in the way. At Wolves, there is news of a goal from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 25 minutes played, 2-0.
Well, right on the spot there for that story, Alan McAnally, of course. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Wijnaldum. Modric. Here's Wijnaldum. Modric. Henderson, and it's played to Elliott. Henderson, Modric, Wijnaldum. Good position for the cross. It's not really away, poor clearance. Firmino! Good work from the keeper. Corner swung in. A heavy touch, putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Gomez, Elliott, Henderson, Alexander-Arnold, now Elliott.
No surprise to see that possession, last 15, Liverpool on top. You would fancy them the way that they're playing to get themselves ahead in this match. They're using the width really well, causing all sorts of problems, just can't find the finishing touch at the moment.
Can he deal with it here? No nonsense defending from him. Now the possibility for a cross. Needed to be brave, and he was. And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it and take the lead in this very intriguing game. Corner played in. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Opportunity to cross it now. That's safely away.
As indicated, there will be a
minimum two added minutes
of added time.
Van Dijk. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Nil. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's a nice spell of passing, this, from Liverpool. Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here. Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Everton.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading. And the away team want to make a change. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Henderson. Good piece of tackling then. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Sadio Mane.
Let's hear from Alan McAnally about a
keeper goes for a punch. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. Now Elliot.
Jordan Henderson.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Modric. Wijnaldum. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Mohamed Salah. He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
My apologies to my good friend Alan McAnally for cutting across him then. Confirmation for you that Wolves scored in that match. They are winning by 3-0. Fabinho. Really coordinated movement from Liverpool, and they're keeping the ball. Comfortable for Ryan in goal. Throw in for Liverpool. Space to cross the ball now. Blocked well by the defender. And it's Liverpool who are going to...
Manual lasers.